press the top button to activate the scanner. Because the scanner activates immediately, it'll be easier to start when it's in position in the mouth. Scan the preparation, the opposing, and the bite as you normally would. While the scanner is active, it's easy to turn on active filtering. Depress the bottom button on the scanner, then hover over the area to remove the unwanted information. You can identify active filtering by the trash can above the scanner icon in the lower left. After you've turned off the scanner, you can generate the model and move to the next scan option by depressing the bottom button.